Somebody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah.
Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy Shumanati, aka Grown Back, with another vid, bitch. Welcome back to the Shumanati Show. Welcome back to a brand new episode. Hope everybody out there is having a good day. This is the road to 10K. Positive vibes, positive energy. Today, I wanted to give you guys a brand new unboxing. Actually, I have a ton of shit to unbox, man. We got clothing as well as sneakers. So today, I thought I'd just unbox a bunch of dope shit and we chop it up. So before we do anything, please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the thumbs up on this video, clickety click that like button, make sure you slap that notification bell. That way you'll be reminded every time I drop a new video because I drop consistent content. If you're new here and it's your first time watching, welcome to the Shumanati Show. You should subscribe. If you're a regular and you always pull up, salute. Shout out to the whole Naughty gang and everybody who pulled up as soon as I dropped this video. Drop gang gang in the comment section. And of course, shout out to the whole Illumination, Team Dark Skin.
Wakanda forever!
Hello darkness, my old friend.
Let's go.
Stop playing with my fucking name.
Darkness. With that being said, let's get right into these brand new unboxings and these new pickups. You know how we do, man. It's the Shumanati Show. Lego. It's grown, bitch. You know the vibes, man. So let's start with the clothing and then we'll get to the sneakers last. Yo, hope everybody out there is having a good day. So let's start with the clothing, man. It's March. It's gonna be a slow month for sneakers. A lot of releases that are dropping are trash. Of course, there's a lot of hidden releases always sprinkled throughout the month. Not a lot is expected for the month of March, so this is the perfect time to pick up any clothing that you want or to go back and get any sneakers that you might have missed through previous months. I know that's what I'm doing. Of course, we're gonna keep the unboxings and the fire coming, but gonna unpack some new heat for you and drop a new banger on you, man. So let's see what we got here in this first pack. So this first pack is a Nike hoodie, man. This is the Nike SB hoodie. This is more of like a turquoise, really light blue or light green. It's kind of hard to describe the colorway of this, but on the back, you got that Nike SB on the back in that blue and that white. That writing is dope. I think this is a dope hoodie. Of course, something will be fly for you to throw on when it's a little chilly. It's been a little chilly in ATL as of late, so this will be the perfect hoodie to rock. But this was the Nike SB hoodie, and this was the first pickup. Now let's get to pickup number two. This is another pickup, and this is from Nike.com, if I'm not mistaken. And this is the Have a Nike Day tee. Like this, this definitely, you can rock this with the Air Max Ones that just previously dropped this past weekend, or you could rock this with Sean Witherspoon's. It's just an all-purpose tee. Or you could just throw this on with anything, some typical black jeans and a black pair of sneakers, something simple, but I really like this tee, and it just gives me those Sean Witherspoon vibes. So this was the Nike Have a Nice Day tee, and this was another pickup. And last but not least, this is the last clothing pickup. This was something I caught on sale for a really good price, so I thought it was only right to scoop this up. So let's check it out and let's see what it is, man. Oh man, another hoodie pickup. Really like this hoodie. This is the Nike NBA hoodie. Got that NBA logo, Jerry West on the front. NBA, we gotta do something about that. I love Jerry West like everybody else, but Jerry West should not be the logo of the NBA because he was not that cold in the paint. I am young, but still, I don't think Jerry West is worthy of being the NBA logo, but that's just my personal opinion. But we got an all black Nike hoodie with the NBA logo on the front, and you got your Nike SB patch on the back of the hoodie, and you got Nike SB on the tag. This hoodie was $65. Really thick, nice quality. I think it's dope, man. Definitely something you could just throw on, especially in this typical weather right now. Even though it's March, it's still a little chilly in ATL. Today was very chilly this morning, and this would be the perfect weather to throw on this hoodie. It got some nice weight to it, so it would definitely keep you warm. But I think this is dope. Let me know in the comment section down below, what do you guys think about this NBA SB Nike hoodie? So with that being said, let's get right into the sneakers, guys. You know the vibes, man. Shout out to the sneaker gods for blessing me with yet another pickup. Shout out to the plug, always coming through, holding me down so I can continue to drop consistent content and kill the haters, man. Shout out to all my day ones, all of the newcomers, all of the new subscribers, and everyone who's just been rocking with me, that's been trying to continue to drop consistent content and keep banging on these haters, man. Trying to make a name for myself in this sneaker YouTube thing and just continue to do my thing. So I appreciate each and every one of your support, man. With that being said, let's open these sneakers up and let's see what it is. Of course, we got that orange Nike sportswear box with your white Nike lettering. What do you guys think it is? You would not expect me to scoop up a pickup like this. This is something that is abnormal. I don't have the same sneaker patterns as everyone else. This is not a Jordan one. This is not an Air Max one. You know, I like to switch it up and give you guys something different, and this is definitely out of my norm, but I thought this was a clean pickup and it was worthy of showing on the Shumanati show. So what do you guys think it is? Wrong.
Boy, if you don't.
All right, let's open it up, take it out of the brown box. Let's see what it is. First, let's get rid of that, because we don't give a fuck about a box or give a fuck about a hater. With that being said, the official name of this sneaker is the Air Vapor Max Plus. The official colorway is midnight navy and metallic gold, and the suggested retail price on this sneaker is $190. Yes, guys, I got a Vapor Max Plus. Wanted to get something different, switch it up on the channel, and I thought this was a clean pickup, and I thought it was worthy of showing. So let's reveal it, and let's get right into it. What do you guys think? Could you see yourself rocking these, or is this just an automatic no for you? Let's take them out of the box, and let's check them out. Bow! Yo, these are kind of sexy, though. I can't even lie. These are very attractive. Just throw some leggings on it and smack them on the back of the ass. I like these though. These are definitely sexy. You got predominantly navy blue upper. You got hits of gold throughout your toe and throughout the tongue going up to the upper. You got some gold on your midsole as well as that navy blue. You got a red outsole and you have that Vapor Max outsole on the upper. You got the OG Air Max Plus on the upper. You got a red pull tab on the back. You got some Nike branding on the heel as well. And I've always had a love-hate with this Vapor Max outsole. A piece of me hates it. I just don't like the way it looked, but it's actually very comfortable. Vapor Maxes are actually really comfortable, but it just takes some getting used to, and that's always been my biggest struggle. But I like these, man. These are something different, something typical you wouldn't normally see me in or something on my channel. That hits the gold really makes it pop. I like that navy blue upper. You got blue laces. You got hits of blue and gold on your midsole. You got a red outsole. These are really comfortable, definitely give you the Vapor Max vibe and something different. Let me know what you guys think about these. Do you like them? Do you hate them? Would you cop? Is this just an automatic pass for you? You don't see yourself rocking with these, or can you get jiggy with these, man? But this was the Vapor Max Plus in the navy blue and metallic gold, and these are flame. Let me know what you guys think. Like that hits of gold on the heel. On the inside of the sneaker, you have a predominantly navy blue sock liner, and your footbed is black with your red Nike Air branding in the inside of the sneaker. And these are flame overall. 1 through 10, I give these a solid 7.5. This is not a must cop to have in your collection, but if you're a fan of the Vapor Max and you can get jiggy with the Vapor Max Plus, I think you should pick these up. I think retail was a little high for 190, but overall it's a solid sneaker. Of course, you stay true to size in this sneaker as usual with all Vapor Max, and these are flame. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I appreciate you guys taking time of your day to watch yet another vid. If you enjoyed it, make sure you throw me a like, comment, subscribe, share this video, share the Shumanati show with your friends and your family. Make sure you follow me on all my social medias, my Twitter, my Instagram, my Snapchat. Follow me, I will follow back. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So I gave you guys clothing and I gave you sneakers in this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. A lot more in store for the Shumanati show. I got some comedy skits, some vlogs, some roasting sessions. It's about to get real serious in the month of March. So make sure you stay tuned. I appreciate you guys taking time out of your day to watch the video, and I see you guys in the next one. Illuminate, we're watching you. So you know how we do about this time. It's grown and I approve this message. Intangible Entertainment, we famous, bitch. It's grown. I'm gone.
I really think I'm wasting time. Word about my people and all, they saying fuck me, cause I was too determined to ball. But if you knew that you could fly, nigga, why would you fall? I'm feeling feeling like LeBron more than ever. They're giving niggas the praise, but I'm knowing that I'm better. So fuck a ring if it don't make me a great. While you doing too much, I'ma do what it takes. I got a chip on my shoulder the size of a boat that a giant wouldn't even bother to hold up. Like, cuz why you carrying this? Cuz it ain't enough soil I could bury it with. And it ain't enough weight, that's the scariest shit. That means I was built for more. Trial and error, almost burst into tears when I saw my brother's kids. Like, I could've had this, I gotta keep it together, but I've been chasing. Way too much chasing.
Intangible entertainment. We famous, bitch.